Today Show drops the ball during Michael Vick interview. Hi guys, I'm Rebecca Prince for Captain Wag. Michael Vick stopped by the Today Show to promote his new book, but Today dropped the ball and aired footage of a different quarterback during the interview. Vick sat down with Today co-host Matt Lauer to plug his new book, Finally Free, a memoir that he penned after serving 19 months in prison for his involvement in running a dogfighting ring. As Lauer discussed Vick's football career after serving time, if you didn't know, he currently plays for the Philadelphia Eagles, Today Show producers ran B-roll of a quarterback at practice wearing a number 8 jersey. Unfortunately for them, multiple outlets reported that the video was actually of quarterback Jared Johnson. Hey, at least they got the team right. For more sports news, visit us at CaptainWag.com.